They're strong, fearless, and they come to Texas from all over the country for one reason: to ride bucking horses.
So that adrenaline high from riding a bronc?
When you say ride like a girl, you better mean it.
Yeah, we're not playing dress up today, boys.
That was a clip from Ride TV's new show, Cowgirls. It follows the women of competitive ranch bronc riding in Texas, a sport typically dominated by men. I'm joined now by three cowgirls from the cast, Brittany, Sarah, and Duke. Welcome to the show, y'all. Seriously, my heart is racing after that clip. I mean, I can't believe y'all, I can't believe anybody does that. Are you nervous when you get up there on the horse?
Sometimes.
Gee whiz. Now, Brittany, what is ranch bronc riding, and how did you get started?
Ranch bronc riding is a pretty traditional kind of bronc riding. We use our everyday working saddle on a bucking horse. It's okay. The same 8 seconds. It's the same 1,200-pound animal, except we get to hang on with two hands, which actually makes it a little bit more difficult.
Because you can't balance with the other hand?
It's a little, the timing and the feel is a little bit different, yes.
Incredible. Now, Sarah, you're 19. You're one of the youngest on the show. What do your parents think?
My mom and my dad are definitely, you know, wary of it because it's dangerous. You know, they worry about me.
Sure.
When I told them I wasn't going to go to college and work in an office job and make a lot of money because I wanted to be out there working my horses, doing what I love, I mean, they were very supportive of it.
And didn't you have a scholarship that you turned down?
Yeah, I had some money to go to college, and I might go back and go into ranch management or do something along the lines of that. But right now, I want to rodeo and work horses and do what I love.
That's amazing. And Duke, you're a mom. What do you want your son to take away from this experience?
Basically, I want him to know that he can chase his dreams. No dream is too big. Nothing is too hard. You can do all things through Christ, and he empowers me. He gives me strength. And I want him to know that nothing is too big, no bronc is too tough, no bull is too snorty. Just get on there.
Christ must have given you a little bit more strength than he gave me, because
I don't know.
He must have double-dipped you out of the strength bucket, I think. Will y'all show us some roping?
Yeah.
Let's go right over here. Come on, y'all. Oh, boy. You make that look really easy. Let's give these ladies one more round of applause, because I think you're all incredible women. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Good to meet you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very, very much.
And Harry, we have a little surprise for you. Thank you for letting us be on the show and showing us and showing them a little bit of our life. So this is a custom hat from American Hat Company.
Oh, my gosh. Look
at
that.
From Ride TV.
Man.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, you feeling it? Y'all feeling
it? That looks good.
This is gonna be my new jam.